This wasn't the only indictment handed down against Steve Casaus today. He now faces felony drug charges stemming from an arrest in March.
It's part of a long history of trouble for both adults now accused in the death of Omari.
Steve Casaus has a criminal record back to 1998. When he went to court last month, prosecutors read a long list of crimes.
We found 17 misdemeanors with 10 known convictions. They do include two DWI convictions, 92 and 98. Found 21 bench warrants, 11 for failure to appear.
Casaus was accused of trafficking heroin and meth. He's now been indicted in that case on charges that include two first-degree felonies. Last week, he was arrested for the second time in 2 months, again accused of trafficking drugs after an undercover sting by Albuquerque police. And Target 7 has learned a grand jury recently indicted Casaus for a 2012 drug case. His wife has an extensive criminal past herself. These mugshots, more than 20 of them, all belong to Cynthia Varela Casaus, who's been in and out of jail and prison her entire adult life. Her family says the trouble began when Cynthia was 15, when she ran away from home and got into drugs. Relatives say she has four children, including one who was born while Cynthia was in the women's prison in Grants. Omari was also born while Cynthia was behind bars. Now investigators accuse both Omari's mother and stepfather of playing a part in his death.